You ride horses?
Nah, you ever ride a horse? One.
Oh man,
I want to though.
Yeah.
My parents did. They went to Mexico and they rode horses. They said it was like one of the best things they did.
Man, it is. I love it. I remember the first time I rode a horse. I was stationed. I was in the military station in Cuba, and I got on a horse and I just like took to it. And the funny thing is, like, the faster a horse runs, the easier it is to ride him.
Why is that?
Because you get into a rhythm with the horse, you know.
Yeah.
As the horse got, you know, when a horse trots, then it's kind of, you know, people, that kind of is unnerving to people first time riding. So when a horse gallops, you get in with the horse rhythm.
Have you ever had a bad
experience? Yes. Yeah. I've had some try to buck me. I've had a horse step on my foot. I had a horse rear up. And it kicked me on the fleshy part of my arm. It didn't hurt, but it could have been bad, you know. But man, there's nothing more thrilling and exhilarating than horseback riding. I love it. Oceana has a stable, and you can come out and ride, but they want you to wear helmets, which is probably safe to do, but I don't want to ride a horse on a helmet, man.
It's like riding a bike with a helmet.
With a helmet, yeah. Which is a good idea, you know, which is a very good idea, safe idea, because you can have a, you know, fall and have a head fracture. It does happen, but, you know, it's kind of like riding a motorcycle without a head. You know, I wouldn't do that, but
I can. It just looks cooler.
Yeah, and I can. Well, and I think it's freer. It's the freedom of it. It's dumb. You know, it's kind of irresponsible. But life is the highway. How far you go is up to you. You know.